The 47-year-old Hoima District Local Council 5 chairperson, Kadri Kirunji, and his 25-year-old bodyguard Bosco Otim died in an accident that occurred last night at Katera, Matanji Village, Bukomero Town Council, Kiboga District, along Hoima Kampala Highway. The LC5 chairperson, who was driving a Prado registration number UAH053Q, heading to Kampala, had a head-on collision with a Fuso, registration number UBB059Z, which was loaded with bricks heading to Chiboga. The vehicles collided head-to-head. Fuso pushed chairperson's car to the side of the road. It seems they were all over-speeding and trying to dodge a pothole, or someone slipped over. According to the police, the unidentified driver of the Fuso, who fled from the scene after the accident, was trying to dodge a pothole at Matanji Bridge, and the motor vehicle swayed off from the lane to its right-hand side, colliding with the chairperson's car. The bodies of the chairperson and his bodyguard were first taken to Chiboga Hospital Mortuary and later brought to Hoima Regional Referral Hospital Casualty Ward, where leaders, relatives and friends are waiting for them. Several leaders have described Chairperson Kadri Kirunji as a hustler, good communicator, humble man, result-oriented, among others.
So he's been a fighter, he's a go-getter, and he's had a track, you know, record of being a humble man. And what he wants, he gets it, he goes for it. So here we are. Very saddened for the loss of a young man whom we believe Almighty decided his fate, but we pray that he, you know, rest his soul in eternal peace.
Away for politics, of course, I told him, and was encouraging that as a person who has been with the DHO, with people, that would be very easy for me to go through, and of course I did that, and he was very happy with me, and of course after now, even before he died, we have been working together.
The Hoima District Vice Chairperson LC5, Benson Chichi, revealed that his boss had official engagements in Kampala today. That's why he opted to travel at night.
Saddening that we lost him. He has been a great leader. And together with me as his deputy, we had several plans to transform this district. Now all this has been curtailed with his death.
Naomi Kojo, the Hoima District Secretary for Social Services, said they had a lot of hope in him. He had acquired more academic qualifications, considering his humble beginnings. It is sad that we have lost a chairperson. He had acquired more academic qualifications, eyeing for a bigger political seat. It was a somber mood at the home of Kadri Kirunji in Buswekera, Hoima City, as preparations for the burial are underway. Kadri will be remembered for fighting land grabbers in the district, and recently he had reported that the district had more than 7 threatening land evictions.
This problem of now we are having illegal evictions and whatever is the conflict and the confusion within police. I don't want to fear to say this, that you find the DPC is saying let us first investigate this matter and later on we take action. You find that the RPC comes and swings them, arrests them and puts them in different police stations.
Kadri, who has been serving the second time in office, started his political career in Hoima District as a youth councillor from 2001 to 2006. Then he became a district councillor of Busisi Town Council in Hoima District from 2006 to 2011. From 2011 to 2016, he served as LC3 chairperson of Busisi Division in Hoima Municipality and became the Hoima District chairperson in 2016. He will be buried at his ancestral home in Bukwesera South, Sale Hoima West City Division, Hoima City, tomorrow. Compiled by Ambrose Niwagaba Katoto for the news.